22, we do celebrate the Mass of Christmas. But before we continue, I have a few brief announcements. Many ways.